Welcome to part 43 of the Giggerota Hunter Baby Challenge, and in this video, we got all of Queen's current kids in the household aging up, so that's good. I can't remember all the kids' names. It's been a while since I did commentary. Here it is, the 20th of May, and I'm way behind. I'm like a week behind on everything, so, I'm going to try and get caught up. This is going to be intro-outro, mostly, until I get the episode 51, and then, like I said, I am a week behind, okay? I'm a week behind. I need to get caught up. Zoe is out. I mean, considering how much, I might do a full commentary. Let's see what happens, but I'm way behind. This is only a 20-minute video. Then I could just talk about random stuff, and it's not a problem. there's going to be some commentary. There's just not going to be a lot. It's like in the 80s, and it's hot. It's going to be like in the 90s tomorrow. Zoe's out with a friend, and so I have time on the computer. Here's the thing. For the past week, I haven't been playing Sims because I've taken a break. Yep. That's right. I've been taking a break. I've been too busy doing diamond painting and color by number stuff on my phone. And what else I've been doing? Oh yeah, I got caught up on Better Call Saul. Just finished this season. I mean, Zoe and I will start season 6 together when we get around to it. So that'll be good. We're gonna start season 6 together. In the meantime, we just finished the 5th season of Better Call Saul, and this is a really good show. I'm addicted to it. Depends on only 5 seasons. Season 6 still airing. So yeah. That's good that we got birthdays. Very nice birthdays. If I can remember all her kids. The triplets age up. So yeah, I'm assuming the first 6, all 6 kids age up. I think. So yeah, all her kids age up. We got Femac, Link, Skrillex, Satin, Chad, and Remo aging up. Yeah. That's pretty much it. That's who's aging up. Femac, Link, Skrillex, Satin, Chad, and Remo. They're aging up. All of them are aging up. That's good news. That's for a baby. From a baby to a toddler, toddler to a child, child to a teenager, and just aging up and moving out of the house. Basically, yeah. 2-3 of them are aging up and moving out of the house. That'd be great. So, anyways, enjoy the video. That is it for this video. Really hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for part 44, where Queen gets a new man, which will be introduced in the next video, and all her current kids age up. So no one aged up and moved out yet, I think. It had to be either they age up first and Queen gets a new man, or Queen gets a new man and then all her kids that she already has in the household age up, which is the last, like, 6 kids. Anyways, stay tuned for part 44.